appear to be standing upon a fractured rock.
Obviously, things haven't gone exactly to plan. I blame myself, really. But honestly, I had no idea about this shadow man.
We are many. We are many.
Take and move! Back off!
Thank you.
Is on our side, that I am sure of. He's got to be around here somewhere.
Show some respect.
Nothing to do with me. I can promise you that. Hello again, Futility. I'm Edward. Remember me? We aren't friends.
Killed a dragon on our last journey. We can vanquish this hell piece just the same.
I fear we may need Dr. Monty's assistance if we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity.
Were off on our last mission, Dempsey.
To ignore pain! Still not think appropriate time or place to rest.
Perhaps one day, we will not need.
Today is still not that day! We all pay for our insolence!
spicy. At least it's clearing my sinuses. I feel tingly, just a little. We must focus on what is important. If only I could remember what's important.
We had to kill you. Didn't you see the bloody mess you made?
Double points!
Greed has encouraged me to take a great many risks. Look how we ended up here.
I have come too far to be damned by a lack of ammo.
Was this plan to succeed? I need all of you. Now more than ever.
I am no fan of the biting, or the poking, or the clawing.
Things are seriously out of whack.
Business matters.
Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals.
Double
and
points.
It's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Ammo!